Hey everybody, what's going on? Today we installed a remote starter into a 2015 Mitsubishi Outlander. We integrated the control for the remote start directly in the factory key fob to push the start vehicle. Just hit the lock button on the remote 3 times. That'll activate the remote start. Thanks for watching.